having fun. Man, riding with camera, there's too much stopping.
Yeah, I'm not big on the stopping.
He went the wrong way and then came back and it was like, we were already waiting for him, and then it was like, oh, you have a flat tire.
Yeah.
Fuck. Spent like 4 hours working on that. That was fun though. I'd love to have some single track. I just don't want to get on too much shit where I'm going to be like trying to have a, pick my bike up on the side of a hill constantly. I just started riding dirt in March, but I've been going like every weekend to the off-road park. It's all sand though. This is a little different.
Yeah.
Being in the ridges and shit.
But there's some tough stuff there at that.
Yeah. I've learned a lot. Just, this is different. There's like actually, traction here.
What's that?
There's like actually traction here. So it's like a whole different animal, like trying to make it not wheelie instead of, you know.
Yeah. Let's go. Not good.
I think it'll do over 70.
What's this one top out at? And I need to get a street.
Yeah.